Hi, I'm Graham Paddock.
And I'm Brad Jackson.
We're very excited and honoured to be here today to present to you this piece of history.
Let's take a step back in time.
The home was originally built in 1948 for the town clerk of Campbelltown, and every effort has been made to preserve the quality and sophistication of a home from this era. Upon entering, you can tell the excellent craftsmanship. Built as a double brick home, the French doors leading into the formal lounge and dining is sure to impress, with a beautiful fireplace and 10-foot ceilings throughout. Four large bedrooms, one with an additional entryway, making it perfect to run a small home business. The kitchen has recently been tastefully renovated with stainless steel appliances, complete with gas cooking and dishwasher, in a perfect representation of contemporary living. The bathroom is exquisite, reminiscent of the Art Deco era, with all efforts to preserve the quality of fixtures and tiling, makes it a rarity in this day and age. The grounds are beautifully maintained, with manicured gardens and plenty of space to roam around. You could easily get the feeling you are from a completely different era. Sitting on just under a quarter of an acre, and conveniently located only 400 metres from the centre of town, you can leave your horse and cart at home.
With the amount of detail involved, you won't be disappointed. So step back in time and come to this weekend's open home.